Yeah, it was a tough match. They have a really good team, and I think it was a really team performance today from our team, and we knew it was going to be a difficult game, so we had to fight for 60 minutes to beat them. I think we got a little more clear in the defense, and then maybe they got a little stressed that we keep scoring and they missed some shots. So I think the defense was the really key today for us for the victory.